shortbread cookies. Let's see the ingredients.
Half cup of all-purpose flour and half cup of whole wheat flour. Half cup of butter at room temperature. Quarter cup of icing sugar. Half teaspoon of vanilla essence. 3 big pinches of salt. 2 tablespoons of milk. Milk is optional. If your dough is too dry, add few teaspoons of milk. And my favorite cookie cutters. First, take a baking tray, line it with butter paper. Take a mixing bowl. Add butter into the bowl. Whisk the butter for a minute. Mix it well.
What?
Now take 3 pinches of salt. Add into the flour. Mix it well. It's done. Add into the butter mixer. Now take a spatula and mix it well. Scrape the sides and mix it well.
Wash your hands very well. Knead the dough.
Face. Now pat it slightly. Now wrap it. Chill it for 1 hour.
I'm going to keep it in the fridge. Now a dough is ready. Place it on wax paper. Roll it to the thin base. First, I'm going to use my favorite apple. Carefully take the cookie, arrange it
on the butter paper.
Bake it for 15 minutes. Now we have 15 minutes break. Now my cookies are baked.
Cool down completely. Enjoy your chocolate cookies. La la la.
Now it's time to
enjoy my chocolate.
Subscribe to my video.